So a few weeks ago, a guy left some nice comments on my videos. It's a U.S. Skull Hunter. So I checked out his channel and thought maybe I could actually pull this off. He kind of inspired me. So I found a skull like a year or two ago, just laying in the woods next to an arrow I'd lost. So I drew it up, trying to practice on this one, and this morning I dropped it. So I'm not going to bother. This was supposed to be my practice one, just to make sure that I could do it without destroying one, and I managed to destroy it before I even tried. So I don't know. We'll make it into something eventually. So this is a dull skull. A friend of mine shot a year ago, maybe this year, I don't remember. No, this was last year's. And if you haven't checked out U.S. Skull Hunter's channel, and you like this kind of thing, you should, because he's really good at it. And I may just destroy this, so whatever. Let's see. We'll give it a shot.